Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Morolec Akinosun biography and lifestyle. Full name Morolec Akinosun. Date of birth 17 May 1994. Height 5 feet 4 inches. Birthplace Nigeria. Sport track and field. Weight 60 kg. Parents Ogwille Akinosun, Pauluk Akinosun. Hair color black. Eye color black. Source of income runner. Net worth $1 million to $5 million. Morolec Akinosun is a Nigerian-born American track runner who competed at the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio de Janeiro. She won a team gold medal at the 2015 Pan American Games in Toronto in the 4x200-meter relay. She is only the second woman ever to score in 4 events at an NCAA Outdoor Championships in consecutive seasons. She is a 4-time NCAA 4x200 champion. Akinosun won a gold medal at the 2013 USA Junior Championships in the 100 meter. Rio 2016 Summer Olympics. Akinosun was part of the gold medal winning 400-meter relay team with Tiana Bartoletta, Allison Felix and English Gardner. She was replaced for the final by Tori Bobby after having run in 2 qualifying races. Morolec Akinosun is a Texas Longhorns track and field alum and won 13 Big 12 conference titles. Morolec Akinosun is a 13-time USTF CCCA NCAA Division First Team All-American and 9-team USTF CCCA Second Team All-American. Morolec Akinosun earned All-State Illinois High School Association honor for years for Wabanaki Valley High School. In 2011, Akinosun titled in the AAU Junior Olympic Games 100-meter and 200-meter. Morolec is of Yoruba Nigerian descent. Morolec was born in Lagos, Nigeria. She migrated to the United States with her family just 2 years after she was born. She is the middle child of 3 girls. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.